Since the new school term began on October 5, the government has embarked on a phased physical reopening of schools to offset the heavy reliance on virtual learning. The pilot was done in 17 schools, spread out over 9 parishes, from November 10 to November 20. Education Minister Favourite Williams updated the House of Representatives on Tuesday. Marlon Samuels was in Parliament and he filed this report.
Education Minister Favourite Williams reported that 30% of students in those schools turned up for face-to-face learning.
Madam Speaker, let me say the highest number of reported attendance during the pilot was 1,757 students, or about 30% of the school's expected population. Nevertheless, the positive good practices were the pre-opening preparation and the during reopening operation. And there are many good practices that are detailed in the statement.
The island's internet access is hovering under 50%. This has negatively impacted online and remote learning for our students. However, Minister Williams said 98 schools have now been given internet connectivity.
As of last Tuesday, December 1st, 98 of our schools that never had internet connectivity now have connectivity using the satellite technology. And there are 2 more schools to complete their installation at the end of today, making it 100 schools that never had internet connectivity now have. Teachers who have been having problems connecting from their homes have been coming to schools to utilize the connectivity to reach our students.
In the meantime, 2 additional schools have been selected for face-to-face learning. By that same token, the minister reported that some schools have reported successful online learning and may opt to continue online for the new school term in January 2021.
There are some schools that are having successful online engagement with students and teachers. Arden High School, Campion College, Mona High School, Papin High, Calabar High are examples. Some of the schools with successful online engagement, meaning a very high percentage, 80 to 90% of their students are online, have asked to continue this modality even if they're selected for face-to-face. We fully support that, Madam Speaker.
As to the way forward, Minister Williams reported that based on the state of readiness and COVID-19 compliance assessments, 66 high schools and 59 primary schools have been approved compliant for physical reopening. For the news on PBCJ, I'm Marlon Samuels.